One day, when I walked through an estuary, I saw a special group of plants looking like giving birth to young ones. I wonder what they are. Do you know what they are? It kindled my curiosity to refer the books and identified them as mangroves, the salt-loving plants. In normal plants, the roots are below the soil, since they are positively geotrophic. In mangroves, the roots are positively phototrophic. They are called nematophores. They get oxygen directly through nematophores for breathing. Mangrove vegetation have unique way of reproduction, which is generally known as viviparity. What is viviparity? Viviparity is development of the embryo inside the body of the parent. The embryo grows first to break through the seed coat, then out of the fruit, project from it in the form of a green seedling, displaying the root and cotyledon, which are still attached to the parent plant. For an example, Rhizophora. In Rhizophora, hypocotyl, reaching up to 1 meter in length, falls directly into the mud. Instead, it floats horizontally when anchoring is possible, bends itself up to vertical. Please notice this type of development while crossing an estuary, okay? Thank you.